All these are the common reactions by the kids when they are asked to revise something, as they find revision monotonous, tedious, and boring. In our endeavor to make the revision part interesting and exciting for the kids, here we are with a series of revision TLMs.
What's up? Happy? There are so many things make you happy, like playing with your friends, singing, dancing, watching your favorite TV shows, and eating yummy, yummy food made by your mama, like banana shakes, sandwiches, and fruit salad. And do you know, my mother makes healthy and delicious bread pudding for me. It makes me so happy. She puts so many healthy things in that, like dill, peanuts, boiled potatoes, lemon, tomatoes in it, and make it delicious and healthy. So today we will play one bread pudding game. So let's see what I have in my hand. A bhel puri pot. It is not a normal bhel in it. There are so many words in it. There are A vowel words in it, E vowel words, U vowel words, I vowel words, and O vowel words. So let us separate it. I have A vowel pot, E vowel pot, I vowel pot, O vowel pot, and U vowel pot. Now I will pick the word, read it, and put it in the pot. Gum. Gum is a U vowel word. Knot. Knot is a O vowel word. Nib. Nib is a I vowel word. Get. Get is a E vowel word. Pup. Pup is a U vowel word. Cap. Cap is a A vowel word. Web. Web is a E vowel word. Jam. Jam is a A vowel word. Did. Did is a I vowel word. So like this way, we will read the words and put it in their box. So let's play bhel puri, word bhel puri game at home. Enjoy this game. Bye bye. Thank you.